for a worldwide commerce of heart and mind, sympathy and understanding, and never to allow this sublime opportunity to be sold in the slave market for the cheap price of individual profit, or be shattered away by the unholy competition in music.